gentlemen. OG. He's a lumberjack cut, huh?
That's a good sign.
It looked like a lumberjack. I worked up there as one of that for a while.
Where did you work as a lumberjack?
In Vermont. They liked me up there. They want me back, but I'm getting older, you know?
Hair.
I think you're better with hair. I'm good with hair. Mr. Lumberjack.
That's actually one of the most dangerous jobs to do.
Really?
Yes, I was watching a documentary where they talk about most dangerous jobs, and lumberjack is the most dangerous job.
Wow. Well, they liked me up there. I did a lot of heavy lifting, cutting. That's a hard job, though.
Oh, of course, man. It is a very hard job.
Let's put it this way, you're out in the fresh air, you go to sleep early.
Sure. Your wife is not gonna recognize you, man.
No.
Christina?
Yeah?
Can I see that? People are just walking.
Hello. Hi, how are you?
You want? Oh, that looks nice. Oh my God, that looks gorgeous. So when do I come back for this beard trim again? A couple of weeks?
No, it's maybe like a month.
Month?
I do mine maybe like once a month.
Once a month, okay. But the hair I don't have to do.
The same thing, you can come do the same thing.
Okay. Sounds good to me, boss. I'll have a hope. Oh, yeah. That looks nice. I look human again.
Oh, man. All right.
I look good. Thank you, boss.
Look at that. Yeah. Real lumberjack, huh?
No, no more.
No more lumberjack.
No, I'm a, what do you call it? Just a bum.
No, my friend.
Clean gentleman.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching. I am MC. Quick reminder, May 22nd, 23rd, 24th, 25th, 4 days hands-on workshop at MC Barber Academy in Berlin, Connecticut. We're going to be working on scissors, razor, clippers, styling, blow drying. Don't miss it. Few spots left. For more info, mcbarber.com. I'll see you in my class.